We need diverse books because we need to have more compassion and more empathy. We need to be able to see everybody's picture within a book. We need to hear everyone's story to reaffirm over and over and over again that we are all kin. We are all the mixed blood stew. We are all one. So loving others as you would love yourself is the golden rule. And I think literature, books, particularly diverse books, reinforce that.